This is T'Chanka's most recent scar. The last surface city to fall in the rebellions. The Keystone was at the heart. It has survived wars and the passage of centuries. It endures. Like the Krogan. If you wish to join Clan Ertnot, you must contemplate the Keystone and its trials.
What will happen?
Who knows? You must adapt. You must thrive, no matter the situation. Any true Krogan will.
Let's get started, Shepard.
Hit the Keystone.
Switch up!
Shepard, hit the Keystone. Let's get
first. The Krogan conquered T'Chanka and mastered a natural world only we are fit to hold.
Change weapon.
They come. I'm ready.
Worthless.
right on your ass!
I see them. They're long.
Yeah.
Shot!
Stop me! seen it.
Right.
What are we doing?
Impact shot!
On the ground, now!
Company. Good. I want more. You live, and you brought down the Thresher Maw. No one has done that in generations. Wordnot Rex was the last.
My Krant gave me strength beyond my genes, which are damn good.
This will cause discussion. I wonder. You say you are pure, no alien meddling in your construction. Just the Warlord of Kyr.
The best Krogan traits are distilled into Grunt. He's designed to be perfect.
Being designed is the problem. But not me by aliens. And he is truly powerful. That is a tolerable loophole.
A what?
A reason to accept you. You are a mistake, but your potential could tip the current balance of the clans.
You spit on my father's name. On Shepard's name. But now you stop ranting because I'm strong.
With restrictions. You could not breed, of course, or serve on an alien ship. But you'd be clan in name.
You talk like he's a thing. You're after his power. You don't really want him in your clan.
Of course not. I didn't really want to cooperate with Clan Erdnot either, but I had to. Clan Gadatog is on the verge, either of greatness or of joining the dust. I get traditional support if I fight you, and reformer support if I back you. Your rite of passage tipped that balance, too.
If I know Grunt, your answer's coming at muzzle velocity.
You do know Grunt. This Farron is dead.
Them. Now!
Uvik is meat. Let's signal at the Keystone to get out of here and leave him to rot.
The rite of passage, earning the honor of clan and name. Many survive, but it has been years since a Thresher Maw fell. Your names shall live in glory. Grunt, you are Erdnot. We now own property. Join the army and apply to serve under a battlemaster.
Shepard is my battlemaster. He has no match.
Understood. Congratulations, Erdnot Grunt. Accept this token from Fortak. His weapons are the finest we have.
Tell me about Krogan rites and ceremonies.
You have seen the rite of passage. Krogan suffer the rite of life at birth, and the rite of honor when they wish to be considered for breeding. The rite of firsts is suffered before a Krogan faces a new enemy. A clan leader also undergoes many rites in service to the clan.
What rites did you go through to become Chief Shaman?
Becoming the Shaman is excruciating. I passed through rites that made me wish to die. I carry the scars on my soul. I must perform rites each dawn and dusk to keep me bound into our Krogan nature. Our spirit is one of violence and death. I must be attuned to that.
Your job is awful.
Indeed.
What were you called before you became Shaman?
I gave up my name when I became the Shaman. I am a conduit for the rage and bloodlust of my people. It would be wrong to retain my old identity. My life belongs to the clan.
I want to know about T'Chanka's past.
T'Chanka is a place of great gifts. It kills the weak, torments the slow, and destroys the stupid. Survival is an honor, and here, Krogan thrive. We cover this planet with our civilization, only to burn it to the ground a dozen times over. Each time, we grow stronger. When we are wise and powerful enough, we will tame the planet forever.
I've never heard anyone say that wiping out their own civilization was a good thing.
I'd have thought you, of all aliens, would understand, Shepard. The Krogan empires and clans of the past were glorious, built in great battles and conquests, but their cores were weak. How else could they have fallen? When Krogan civilization achieves its apex, there will be no stopping it, no stopping us.
I should go.
May your foes be strong enough to keep you sharp.
This looks interesting.
Where did the tank run and the human kill the Thresher Maw?
Everybody's heard.
Hasn't been done since Rex himself.
You just can't help making trouble. No one has killed a Maw since my turn in the right. Next you'll tell me he's a Quint and craps dark matter. Guess that's what it takes to replace me. You are Erdnot Grunt. Welcome.
I need to go. We'll go over this another time.
Hunt well, Shepard.
Erdnot clan reports use weak encryption. I see references to a captured Solarian in the logs of the Chief Scout.
And the Solarians, too. Those little bastards think they're so smart. It doesn't fight the Rakdos.